Peace to you. You've come from the House of 1000 Doors, haven't you? I can tell. You are in my Sofoso now, which means you found the missing doorbell. It was hidden inside the house. I gave it to Gabriel myself. That was so long ago, I can barely remember why I'm here. This is a place of sorrow and pain. I think Gabriel asked me to guard something, but I can't remember what it was. Perhaps a cup of tea with cherry tree petals will stir my memory.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's the best tea I've had in ages. Everything is coming back to me. When the fire came to the monastery and the slaughter started, I found a hiding place and stayed there for 3 days. When I came out, everyone was gone. Then a white man appeared out of nowhere. He gave me a crystal skull and asked me to guard it with my life. Lightning never strikes twice in the same place, so the dark forces that attacked your monastery will not return soon. Stay here and rest assured no one will come to look for the skull, he said. I held on to the artifact until I died, and the man was right, no one came. It's still here, which is why my spirit is not at peace. The skull is in a safe place. Please take the key. It will help you to find it. And now, I can finally go to my rest.
Thank you.